Okay, so a quick one here. Yeah. How long have you guys been married, you and Tega?
Yeah, basically, we've been married for 4 years now.
Oh, 4 years. Oh, okay. So I'm not going to take much of your time. So I'm going to ask the questions like real quick. She said you guys planned everything that happened in the house. And you
Well,
guys planned it. Don't lie, please. Everybody's listening to you right now. Just tell us the truth. We can see it in your eyes if you lie.
I'm going to be honest. Before she left into the Big Brother house, she said something about she was going to do everything, but she was not going to have sex. So I
Yeah.
was like, I don't understand. What do you mean by I'm going to do everything? What's your definition of everything? Come on, we are in Nigeria. If you go inside there and act very funny, put you out, and they'll judge you. So if you're going there, represent us as a married woman. That's what I told her. I wish she agreed with me. So I really don't understand what I was seeing on the TV. I was broken when I saw that. I was really, really broken. Because I know where I'm coming from. We are very, very responsible. Tega herself is a very good girl, but I wonder why she just went there and just did what she did. I can't explain it.
Has she's out of the Big Brother house now. Have you gotten a call from her? Have you guys spoken over the phone?
No, I've not seen
You have
her.
not spoken to her since yesterday.
No, I've not. She has not seen me, and I've not called her, and she has not called me.
Wow. So now, yeah, when it happened, I know obviously you'll be feeling down and all that, but right now, how do you feel? Like right now, today, because she don't come off her house. All those things which you don't do for inside Big Brother, I don't pass now. So how do you feel right now? How do you feel?
I feel broken. I feel that my ego has been tempered with. I feel so sad and terrible, I won't lie. I can't even leave my house because a lot of stories on the streets, like I'm broken. Basically, I'm broken. I'm down. I won't lie.
But so far, yes, since you guys have been married, how has her behavior been? Has she always been like this? Like, is she like, how has her behavior been? Has she
Thing
ever
is,
showed any sign of this before, ever?
Tega has been a very, very good girl. Let's make we forget this side of her. Like, she has been a very good girl. Very, very good girl. Like, I am surprised. When I saw it, what came over, I was like, I'm gonna be my wife with this. If like I said, then clone her and another person, nobody Tega be this. Yeah, but that is not my wife. I've never seen this side of Tega. Tega is a God-fearing woman. She has never for one day disobeyed me or even tried to, man, but like this is a different thing I'm seeing. I'm really shocked. I'm down. I'm broken. I want that Tega I used to know back, not the Tega in Big Brother.